will never get near the witness stand. Why should he? All his defense of justifiable use of deadly force, self-defense, was put on for him by the state.